Queensland teachers who were let go for refusing to get COVID vaccines could be in line for compensation after the government vaccine mandates. More than 1,200 public school teaching and non-teaching staff were stood down. Yesterday, Supreme Court judge ruled in favour of 74 police and ambulance service staff members, arguing the mandates did not consider their human rights.